A 35-year-old Russian woman has alleged that she was raped by a Mumbai police officer for 8 years after he promised to marry her. The Russian national alleges that she has a 5-year-old child from the inspector. She also claims that the police inspector promised her to help her get a job in Bollywood. An FIR has been filed against the police inspector. Santhya Gora reporting on this story as well. Santhya, so this has been going on for a very long time. False promises of marriage, false promises of a job in Bollywood. Literally, the accused have employed every trick in their trade to lure this woman. But the charges as of now are grave. They are of cheating and rape. Tell us, what does the complaint say? Has it been turned into an FIR?
The complaint has finally been converted into an FIR. And as per the statement of the survivor here, she has informed the police that how she met the accused inspector in 2004 for the first time, and she was struggling with some documents, some visa-related documents, and he was the one who helped her out at that time. And she was also looking for some work in Bollywood industry. So at that time, he also promised that he will help her meet some producers and other film, other filmmaking people. And it was only in 2008 that she told the police that he raped her for the first time. That happened in Mumbai's Chamber area, and that happened on the pretext of a marriage. Mm-hmm. And at that time, according to the survivor here, she got pregnant, but he forcefully got the child aborted. In 2013, she shifted to Khargar in Navi Mumbai, and because the alleged rape was taking place in that entire duration, at that time in 2013, she gave birth to a boy, and now the boy is almost 5 years old. Mm-hmm. And now that survivor has filed a complaint, has registered an FIR in Chembur Police Station of Mumbai. And if you talk about sections here, apart from rape, the section of causing miscarriage without the consent of the woman is also put in the FIR. As of now, the accused is posted in the Pimpri Chinchwad area of Maharashtra, and he's yet to be arrested.
Right. So here is a police officer who has been accused of all of these offences, multiple offences here. There is, of course, the element of abuse of power as well, since he used his power and position to lure this woman. And, of course, the offences that Santhya just spoke about, forced abortion, alleged rape. There's forgery as well, where this inspector seems to have helped her change her identity in order to stay on in the country, and in order to get other advantages. Thanks for joining us, Santhya, with your inputs on this.